How to find area of a triangle. Formula for that is, if A is area, then A is equal to base multiply height divided by 2. But also another formula which is called master formula, by which you can find area of any triangle. This one. Here value of S equals, by putting value of A, B, and C, you can get the value of S. Then by putting all values of A, B, C, and S in this formula, you will get area of triangle.
Thanks for watching.